Hey guys, I want to say thanks so much for the guidance that made that, yeah. I loaded everything the last couple days ago. It's been like, basically, what I'm going to do is, I'm going to look up the episode of Amazon.
The girls said they loved it. So sweet.
You like the girls, huh? You like the boys too, huh?
Yeah, and they do. Sometimes I'll like, pick them up. Thanks.
Gracie! Oh, man, what is this here? Yeah.
Sorry about that, guys. The interruption. My mom's just waiting for a few minutes. Let me get my phone. Oh, there we go. Sorry about that, guys. For the interruption. Hi.
I smell. But anyway, guys, let's get to this video. Let's go. Go!
Look at a close-up view of them. This one, I'd say maybe. The one that has a circle on looks like me. This one looks like my mom. This one looks like it's my Granny Danny, maybe? Step-grandma? This looks like maybe Grandpa. Yeah, definitely Grandpa. This definitely looks like my dad, because he's super serious. But anyway, guys, this has got to look like Pop Warner for some reason. Yeah, kind of funny, though. Okay, guys, let's get to the next picture. Now, that is weird. Looks like an old grandpa. Even though this is my granddaddy. This is my Papa Porter. Yeah, that's what it is, I guess. Basically, what happened to Peck? She was destroyed. I mean, I know how a streamer loves Peck, but I don't think she'll like that. That's scary, guys. Let's move on to the next one. This one looks kind of funny, really. Well, not funny, it's like they're like floating in the air. This one, look at Cosmo right here. Look at Cosmo, he's like floating in the air. What happened to his eyeballs and all that? And like he's super tiny. I thought he was a little bit bigger than that. Yeah. Next one. Now this is the kind of student we like. I doubt it, but that's what the one student nuts. Yeah. Maybe. Depends. News crew. She always helps battle those pesky phantoms. Yeah, that's right, man. You gotta battle pesky phantoms. And Liza is my favorite elf. Liza is brave and courageous. What does that mean? Oh, here's a Gilbert, my grandpa. Oh man, look at that seriousness. I need to fix myself. Look at that seriousness, man. Look at that. He's like man. How serious can you get, really? For those that love Groovy, kind of have to look at them myself. I mean, I'm not like judging anyone, liking them, but
And I like Liza and Peck a little bit more. And plus, he's kind of, I'm not judging or anything for those that like feeling pain. I'm not judging him, but I'm just saying, like, to me, seriously, basically, it's like making mess my dad. Next one. This was like, I think 2016, maybe? I don't remember. Learn about Liza, the panda alpha, by reading the. Oh, that's like one of them updates they just post on here. Here's the rest of the alphas. Whoa, didn't know. I didn't know that. Here's Taffy. Okay, wait, there's something down here. Room of Jam, tell me your alpha. My alpha story by, I don't get that what it means, but comment down below what that means. Here's Liza doing the chomp chomp thing, I guess. She's like doing this. She's like standing on only one foot, and then she's like praying, I guess. Chomp chomp thing. I think I'm trying to. No, that's a better, really. It's cute. Not like so, like. Serious. Yeah. You know what? Really? You need to stop being serious. Oh, look at these balloons. Those are like back in the time. Now that was like back in 2015 or whatever. Sorry about my voice, guys. It's because I've been kind of cold. Yeah. Ooh, yeah. Some cereal bit of action right there. That's some cool stuff. There's my looking grandpa. Ooh, look at this pack. She like made a heart, I guess. Whoa. I didn't know she had like a belt in between her nose. She's got, look at that. Look at her belt on her nose or something, like a little ring on her nose. It's weird. I mean, I definitely know she has like a belt on her, but still. Whoa! What in the world? She has a knife in her hand. What? She has a knife in her hand? Is she trying to like murder someone? What? Let's move on to this. Ooh, it's greedy. I mean, look at that. Look at that. That is so serious, man. This makes sense. Wait, what? This is why I like Pet Liza, because she's, like, really funny. That's weird. This Animal Jam's offline. That's a lot. Animal Jam's not offline. If Animal Jam was offline, we wouldn't be playing it anymore. Well, so it comes back online. Liza, let's read this. Stop talking. You know, Liza got mad and threw a fit, so we had to put her in time out. Therefore, you cannot play till Liza learns to behave herself. What in the world? There's other ones down here. Animal Jam is offline, though. Animal Jam is currently offline, so you have to. Oh, there's like big things. Animal Jam is currently offline, so you have to check back in the future. Animal Jam will be back on May 13, 2000. 5 years after the release of the Everything's offline because of this face. Click here to blow up everything you want to do. Okay. Okay. I get it. Okay. Get that part and then move over here. Hey guys, down here. Everything's offline because Liza hits us all. Oh, how rude. Seriously, I agree with this. But wish the article off a day. And so did many. It has been confirmed. We are done for. Also, it had to shut down because of too many people with jelly hat. That's weird. Why would they want to do that? That is weird, guys. That is so weird. I mean, like, look at that. That is so weird. So, guys, we aren't letting you play, so we will ignore you. What? What? That's crazy. That is so crazy. Wait, what? This is what I need to say. So, anyway, guys, I want to say thank you so much for the 3 subscribers. And don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.